I can see in their faces that they know I'm suspicious. It's almost the worst part of it. They know that I wonder, that I'm not sure. How must it feel to look at your wife or your daughter and see in their faces that they're not absolutely sure that it's not you? I realize I hardly even know people I thought I loved. Do you think he'll kill again?
Don't you?
What do you intend to do?
I can do nothing. My sole evidence against Hope is a chip of glass. It's not enough.
So both our theories stand because neither can be proved.
You are a remarkable person.
I think, therefore I am remarkable.
So few people do think. Men or women.
I believe I'm about to apologize to you for the other night.
I've thought so badly of you since, I don't deserve it.
What do you think of me now?
That you are remarkable, as I say.
Did I just hear you say you love me?